And Kai running right in, connects. And Dakota Kai one more time. In her sights is Saray. And we saw that interesting conversation with Wendy Chu earlier tonight as Dakota Kai funneling all her energy, all her aggression into Saray. Could be looking for a huge victory here tonight. Saray able to kick out. But I want to focus on this match because, wait, this is a huge match. This matchup has been for both women involved as Saray rolling in. Shoulders are down, but Saray transitions. Double stomp connects.
How physical Dakota Kai really is. Take nothing away from Saray, but in my opinion, Dakota Kai is the uncrowned queen of the NXT women's division. She's done it all except for win the big one.
Where the Swords Missile drop kick connects. And this could be a huge victory, as you mentioned, for Saray. Into the cover and a near fall as Dakota Kai kicked out. And look, things she is pulling out of different playbooks as she is trying to better herself in her return. And first time didn't succeed. Second time connects with the Scorpio kick.
Really nice move there. Dakota Kai looking to end the return party.
And a kick out by Saray. And there is a look of disbelief.
What a huge victory it will be tonight if she can put Saray away.
Do you think those emotions are stirred up because the Women's Dusty Cup is on the horizon? Wait a minute, Saray rolling through, shoulders down, and another near fall.
Let's be honest, the demise of Dakota Kai's mental.
Again, and another near fall. Wait a minute, Dakota Kai this time and a kick out. One more time, and it's Dakota Kai now on top, and just able to kick out was Saray.
Now, as you were saying, though, the demise of Dakota Kai's personal and professional life started with last year's victory at the Dusty Cup alongside Raquel Gonzalez. It all went downhill from there.
Oh, Dakota Kai looking for that home run, swing and a miss. It's Saray answering back. What a kick, and Dakota Kai not gonna like the view when she opens her eyes. It didn't work the first time. The second time, the charm for Saray.
Straight to the kisser of Dakota Kai. Referee taking a good look at Dakota Kai. She can apparently continue for how much longer, I don't know.
Exclamation point, Saray into the cover, and Saray continues to ride that wave of momentum.
Here is your winner, Saray.
Well, I said it was a must-win matchup for Saray.